So I saw this picture on the news about 3 weeks ago. It was a Republican Party headquarters in Pasadena that was firebombed. It was a beautiful picture. It was a picture of the Republican Party headquarters in Pasadena. There was a window and there was smoke and fire coming out of it. It was really pretty. To be on a Christmas hour. Did you know that I'm gay? Then I got married to a hermaphrodite. But if someone tried to take away my gay rights, I would have been really mad because I really like to butt fuck. It's fun. It feels good.